Greetings YouTube. Today we're going to make a Swedish fire torch using some seasoned willow for the torch. So stand by.